Georgia is one of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my entire life. So, I have to do something. You know, Pat ain't playing around. Pat's here to play.
I got a little surprise I want to show you.
Oh, really?
Come over here, yeah.
Oh, no way.
All right, love. Sit right here, please.
Oh, God. You gonna sing for me?
Yes, I am.
No.
Deep breaths, Patrick. Time to pluck her senseless.
It's named Dear Georgia.
When I saw your face, I knew it was a big race to kiss you. You drive me crazy because I wish you're the one that was sleeping right next to me.
Wow. 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 What is going on?
And I'll treat you right every single night. I'll massage your feet.
You look so stunning in that dress, too.
Hey.
Trying to make my balls blue?
This is not happening.
You gotta stop it. Come on, girl.
And here you are, looking so beautiful like you always do.
I'm a little confused, because from what I remember, Patrick said he wasn't gonna make any more moves on Georgia.
Because I wish I had you cuddling me.
Damn, that kid's sneaky.
And I love you.
Whoa, did he just drop the L-bomb?
Wow.
I told you when I first saw you, you're the most gorgeous girl I've ever seen.
My gosh.
Whew. I would kiss you right now, but Lana put all these rules out and I can't, so.
I'm just secretly thinking that works really well for me. I just don't feel that connection with Patrick. Like, he's so nice, but like as a friend, I think.
And aww. I really like you a lot. And
nice.
Of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, anytime.
I don't even have words. That was so nice.
You're welcome.
That was so beautiful.
Anytime.
Thank you.
I think I definitely took Georgia by surprise. Hopefully she just stays true to me. Otherwise, actually, I'm not even gonna think about otherwise, because it's not gonna be an otherwise.